Some of you will remember all the way back to August, we gave out Bibles to third graders because we trusted that third graders are able to read and we wanted to give them good material. And so some of our third graders and a couple of their friends are here to show us why you gave them Bibles in the first place. So please listen to this reading from Psalm 23.
Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters.
He raises my soul. He leads me in the right path for his name's sake. Through the darkest valley, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me.
You prepared a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord my whole life long.
Amen.